it before. Yeah, no, yeah, exactly that. We gonna find out today. Ooh, okay, it's good. Nice. Well, you're doing a lot better than a lot of people who had a new season drop the last 3 weeks, have been disappointed with whatever it was they were watching. I don't know, it seems very hit or miss lately.
Like you don't know, keep it on the low low. Tall nigga lay low, 7 digits on the payroll. Speaking Guapanese, the guapo. Skirt up to hoe with a
Did he just say speaking Guapanese? I love listening to rap music lyrics, by the way, because like the vibe is good, but I'm always wondering what they're saying. And when you actually listen, it's just an additional layer of entertainment. There's like so many words that are made up too that are intriguing. My life is a movie directed by Tarantino. Shawty is a dancer, I'm not talking Billie Jean. Oh, fuck, we know. I write these hoes. We know. Shawty is a eater. We know. Why she wanna see us? I think he said Guapanese. I really do. Oh, my God. Okay, he did say that. Nice. Oh, man. But it don't faze me. And I get your bitch on the face me. Cheap in a double A. Shit stains, but it ain't change me. I show up to the show and they pay me. Get a drip on my skin to the main. Oh, shit. So creative. Best episode. Each season focuses on two voters and how the election affects them. Oh, okay. Well, from what you're saying, I'm thinking I should give it another go, see what happens. By the way, did you guys see the whole Trump rally thing? Where a bunch of kids ordered, like, seats or tickets and then didn't show up? My friend was telling me this, like, 10 minutes before stream, so I haven't seen the footage yet, but apparently it's pretty bad. So I actually don't play any PC games, Roach. I think that's just on the PC, right? In any case, I have not played Last of Us Part 2 yet.